left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. You still hold back.
Maybe you lack
motivation.
Now you're in for it.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Stop!
No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get saved. I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
Come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! You're stronger than this. You hear me?
Come on, let's move. These last few days... Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you. For everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Thank you. You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Thank you.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
How am I gonna find you out there? Our EMF badges were RF enabled. It's me! Hey, Mary! Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... I'll kind of miss having that extra symbiote strength right now! Oh no, more. Oh. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
Need to get right up to the rotor! Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Harry? That's Harry?
Where'd he go?
We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man, it's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry. Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I picked up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nonagon,
and Wait. Andy, from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step, find Harry.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah,
I thought it was.
Then that's...
Great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
Hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
MJ! Where's... Harry?
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry,
we are not, Harry. We are.
No!
missing.
You can't have her!
Too late.
MJ. Look at what you're doing! This isn't control!
I am in complete control! Pete! What's happening to me?
Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares! That's not true! If I helped one person, it was worth it! We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete, I need you too.
Jonah, kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you. Harry's been busy.
Yeah.
Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him. He has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
People he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved with the cell. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles! Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right.
You and me.
Ready?
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.